The last of the important events that you are going to handle is the OnSubmit event. This event is triggered when the user clicks on the submit button inside a HTML form. In this lecture, you will learn about it briefly, but in a section later on, which is dedicated to form field validations, you will use it a lot. Go to your editor. By now, you know all the instructions. Copy the contents, new file, paste it. Change the title to on submit, clean up, get rid of the on load as well on the body, because we are going to use on submit on the HTML form. When the form is submitted, we want to handle that using on submit. Inside the form, for now, we'll use only the submit button. Input type is equal to submit. Close it right there. Save it as on submit.html. On the form, on submit is the event that will be triggered when the user clicks on the submit button. Handle on submit. Create a function in the JavaScript block. Function handle on submit. Simply display an alert message. Within this function, you can do whatever you want. You can validate all the form fields. For now, there are no form fields in here. As I said, in a section later on, you will be retrieving all the form fields inside this method and you will be validating them. Within double quotes, submitting the form. Save it. Go and open it in the web browser. Click on submit. Here is the submit button, quite huge. Click on that and you will see the alert which says submitting the form.